What's up, friends? It's VoltFireCore. Welcome back to RG Showdown. Alright, so I decided that I'm just going to start on the Random Pokemon Generator website, since it's probably a little bit better than going on Showdown, just to switch back to this website and then head back over to Showdown. So I'm just going to, do the thing that I usually do. So I hope you guys liked the thumbnail on the previous episode of RG Showdown. It is honestly kind of fire. It was the first thumbnail that I've actually worked more than like 10 minutes on, so I'm pretty proud of it. It's definitely different than the other content, but I hope you guys liked it. All right, so before I continue, RG Showdown starts for randomly generated showdown. So what I do is I randomize some Pokemon and then build a team after them. So yesterday we randomized three Pokemon, which were Bastiodon, Terrakion, and Manaphy. Today we are going to generate six Mons, yes, an entire team. We are going to just take these Mons, and we're going to use them. So I took off Ubers, since, well, I want to do OU. Not fully evolved, since, you know, it's more advantageous for me just to do that, so I don't get things like Tangela. I put on Sprites so we can see it. And then the forms, I took that off so we don't get Gigantamax forms, like Centiscorch and all that kind of stuff, because that's banned inside of OU. And also, I do not know if the forms also makes, like, Galarian forms and stuff. Well, it's a form, so it's probably taken out of there. But if we get, like, Linoon or something, maybe we'll do, like, Obstagoon or something, just because. But we'll probably just use the team that happens. So we're going to do all regions and all types. We might do, like, a full monotype team or something, but let's generate this. So we're going to generate it three times. This is the team that we could have gotten. Kind of wish we copped this and yoinked it, but that's fine. Okay. All right. This is a little bit more stally. And this is the team that we're going to be using when I push the generate button. Okay, I really want Hyper Offense, please. Come on, generate. Oh, yeah. I can use this. I can use this. But I'm going to make a team out of these Mons, which is Lurantis, Vaporeon, Excavalier, and Leafeon, Cobalion, and Huntail. So this is going to be a Generation 8 OU battle, since all of these dudes seem to be, yeah, not all of them can be found inside the Generation 8 region, being Galar. So let's just build a team after these Pokemon. Alright, and we're back. So, it hasn't been that long, I'm pretty sure it's only been around 15 minutes? I don't know, but I made the team. I just want you guys to know, I copped some of these off of Smogon. Well, just some of these Pokemon I've never seen in my entire life, and I didn't want to do a wrong set, so I just slapped some Smogon sets on there, which is fine, but I did make a couple for myself. The first one being this Heatrock Lurantis. You already probably know where this is going with the Leafeon, but so this is a Heatrock Sunny Day Lurantis. Pretty bad, pretty stupid. This thing's entire goal is just to try to live one special attack and get a Sunny Day off, and if it can't, it'll go for Superpower. Maybe heal a Silver Synthesis. This is kind of a special wall. Not really. This thing is useless, and it is a PU-mon. It does have the contrary ability, so its superpower, instead of lowering its attack and its defense, it raises its attack and its defense, which is pretty nice. Then we have the Vaporeon. Very standard set. Personally, I like using Haze over Toxic, but, you can do whatever you want. Then we have the Choice Band Excavalier. This is just a Smogon set. I do not know how to use Excavalier, since I've never played RU. Or is this thing instead of UU? I'm not sure. Leafeon, this is the set that I use quite a bit. I did switch out a few of the moves. I usually kind of like to run X-Scissor every once in a while, but I decided to run Solar Blade, which becomes a one-turn 125 base power grass type attack inside the sun, so that's pretty cool. Alright, then we have the Cobalion. This is another Smogon set, just a Stealth Rock with a Volt Switch. So this is basically just a rocker with a Shulker Berry. Then we have the Huntail, which is another Smogon set, but instead of giving it Ice Beam, I gave it Ice Fang. Their set focused on using a little bit of a mix set, but I just wanted to throw on Ice Fang since, I already have some special attackers in here. I have one special attacker in here, so if we go against, like, a full physically defensive Clefable, we're dead. But, yep, let's try this team instead of Generation 8 National Decks. Alright, let's hit it. Now, I just want you guys to know that I'm kind of dying inside of my recording studio right now. It smells like trash. A family member decided to cook something, which smells putrid to me. Absolutely horrible. But hopefully this team will be able to get some wins. Again, this dude's using a bunch of cool Pokemon. All these Pokemon are big favorites of mine. Like every single one. Even Lavanny. I never see Lavanny. It's so cool looking. But it's cool that we're not going against like full OU yet. We'll probably have that later. But okay, who do I want to go for first? I want to set up rocks, but I'm just going to go Lurantis turn one, since I want that sunny day. Does end up going Levani. Does this thing have chlorophyll? It does. Hopefully this dude is not going to get buffed up because of the chlorophyll. Highly doubt it can hit me, so I'm going to go for the knockoff here. Webs. Oof. Alright, well, we got rid of its focus sash. That's fine. And now I'll go for the superpower. It's going to SD up. This should just kill it. Oh, it doesn't. Idiot. Idiot me being an idiot again. Alright. So now we can go for the knockoff. Throat chop. Won't do that much to me. And not take it out. Alright. Well, that was an absolute beautiful way to start off the battle. With an idiot play on my part. But, you know. Idiots always gotta be idiots. Okay. So I'm probably not gonna get a sunny day, which is unfortunate. Hopefully he just sucker punches here, but I'm expecting him to just go for the poison type move, so I kinda just wanna go Excavalier here. Like, I could. But he also might sucker punch. I'm gonna expect his do I expect the poison type move? Yeah, I'm going for sunny day. Yeah, he goes for Ice Punch. That's fair enough. That's fair enough. So now I can go Excavalier, I suppose. Yeah. Yeah, I'll go Excavalier. So, yeah, this is a Sticky Web team. I did not think Lavanny was Sticky Web. I never see Sticky Web. Well, I see Sticky Web a lot, but I don't see Lavanny. So, do I just want to knock here or Iron Head? I am banded, so I'll just go for the strongest attack. And I also want to make sure I don't accidentally hit the Zoroark, because that would really suck if I got Zoroarked. Okay, he's just going to EQ. And I'm going to take him off the Iron Head, because Excavalier has a brutal attack stat. But now he's even slower, so he's really slow now. All right, here's Tyrantrum. I'm expecting this to be the Zoroark that's going to go for a Fire-type attack, so I'm going to go Vaporeon here. Yep, like I expected, there is the Life Orb Zoroark. That's pretty sick. Alright, do I want to wish up my Excavalier? I really wish I put Rapid Defog on the Lurantis. That would have been so helpful. It's fine, I'll just go for the Skull here. Sirfetch, do I get the burn? I do not. Alright. So usually this thing is banded, so I think I'm just going to protect on this. He might set up on me. Nope, he got Leaf Blade. Alright, that's fine. Do I stay in, expecting him to go for a different move? I'm not going to. I think I'm just going to go Excavalier here. Yeah, he shouldn't be able to take me out. But again, I don't have much defense, so who knows. Yep, he's going for the Brave Bird. Fair enough. Okay, now I think I will just set up with my Huntail, my Leafeon. Leafeon's pretty fast, so I suppose I could just go in there, hit him with a Double Edge. Yeah, Double Edge probably should take him out, but I'm not going to risk it. I'll go back into Vaporeon. And I'll just Scald again. He does have the Leaf Blade, and he does get a lucky crit. And no burn. Alright, that's fine. So, now I will protect here. Try to get some HP off. He's going to go for another Leaf Blade. And now I can take him out with the Leafeon, guaranteed. Did he go for another Leaf Blade? Yep, he did. Got another crit. Okay, that's fine. I'll just go for my my own Leaf Blade here. We'll just have a little bit of a Leaf Blade battle. Leaf Blade Battle. Alright, here's a Zoroark. Gonna come in now. And I'll go for the Flamethrower, so I'll go into my Huntail, probably. Yeah, dude, I already know this is, I already know what this is. So, no doubt in my mind that I'm just going to go, Huntail. No, I'll go Vaporeon. I know I'm not gonna live this, but, you know. Yep. We actually might live another one, because, he totally has Dark Pulse. I'll protect here. If he Nasty Plots, good on him. But, yeah. Night Daze? I have never seen that move in my entire life. Always up here, but we're probably just going to die from that. Now, here's the actual Tyrantrum. Alright, this thing can be Dragon Dance, but I'm going to protect here to be sure I get my wish off. Yep, that's fine. And I will Haze now. He's going to miss the Head Smash. I get the Haze off. Hey, that also lowered my, or brought my speed back up. So now I can Scald. Head Smash does a fair amount. There we go. And I'm expecting him to go for another Dragon Dance. No, he doesn't. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Because now I can go into my Leafeon? No, Leafeon would probably get wrecked by a Head Smash. Cobalion. Huntail could just Sucker Punch, but he does have Dragon Dance, so hopefully Huntail can just eat this hit. He's not a really strong mon, but yeah, the white herb that just invalidated our Shell Smash. So I'll just Ice Fang here. He misses the Head Smash again. Do I miss the Ice Fang? Nope, I don't. And I take him out. All right, I made some extremely poor plays here, but at least I tried. So I'll Waterfall. Wait a minute. Is this the Zoroark? Did Lycanroc even come in? I think Lycanroc came in. Let me check inside the chat. I need to make sure Lycanroc actually came in. Lycanroc. I'm not seeing any Lycanroc. I probably already passed it. I'm looking like an idiot right now. But I'm just going to make sure. I have a feeling this thing is actually the Zoroark. Yeah, and it did come out before that. So I have a feeling this is the Zoroark. Probably has Energy Ball. But, can I go poke Cobalion here? Nothing's faster than this thing. So I guess I'll just go Cobalion here, see what it is. Sludge Bomb. All right, this is just going to Flamethrower me and take me out, but I will Close Combat here. Yep, that's going to take me out. But at least now I know some of his moves, so I don't think Huntail can, I don't think Huntail's going to die, since I expected him to have, like, Energy Ball or something. But I think now I can just freely go for the Waterfall, which is probably not going to kill, but Huntail has a pretty good attack. Night Daze, which misses. This dude is really unlucky. Yep, it was Zoroark. That was kind of expected since he used Sludge Bomb. And here's the Lycanroc, which I think is just going to die from my Waterfall. Stone Edge. Oh boy, do I miss my Waterfall? I do not. Alright. Yeah, that was a close game. Absolutely horrible play with my Lurantis. This thing, I just need to use Solar Beam. I mean, oh well, boy, here's an OU battle and a half. I think I'm gonna start off with Huntail. I kind of just want to mess around with that. I have a Ice Fang for these mons, and do I have Close Combat on this thing? Yeah, Tornadus. That's fine. This thing is a pretty destructive mon with its regenerate ability, but I have Ice Fang, so I'm gonna Shell Smash here. Knock off. There goes my White Herb. That's fine. I don't have much defense, but at least now I can go for the Ice Fang freely here. Definitely not take it out. And here's the Z power. Man, he's really wasting a Z move on a Huntail. I'll take it. Alright, this thing is definitely gonna U-turn out. Absolutely. So I will go into my Cobalion. I wish I had a Rocky helmet user, but I don't. So I'll just go for the Stealth Rocks here. He will U-turn out. Or he might Hurricane. Nah, because it's going to be neutral against me, because Steel resists everything. He just goes straight up Rotom Wash. That's fine, too. And I think I will... Do I want to Volt Switch out? Yeah, I'll Volt Switch out. I think I can live every attack. Oh, never mind, I'm faster. All right. So I will now go Excavalier. I don't see any reason not to. I don't think Rotom's run anything crazy besides Hydro Pump and that kind of stuff. Oh boy, okay. Well, our Excavalier is pretty weak now, but that's fine. I'll just knock off here. He's gonna Volt Switch. Hopefully he brings in something. I don't know what he's gonna bring in. Probably his Tornadus again? Nope, just the Exca. So he is Mold Breaker. What's his item? Focus Sash. Useless. Absolutely useless. So I'll just go ahead and sack this thing. Oh, dang. He's being a savage. Okay. That's fine. I'm just going to keep slapping you, man, because I have something, I think. Yeah, he's just deciding he's going to do this. This is fine. This is absolutely fine. Because now I think I can just go Lurantis. Yeah. I think Lurantis will be able to deal with this. And do I want to knock off first or do I want a Sunny Day? I'm a Sunny Day. Iron Head, don't flinch me, bro. Haha, there we go. Alright, Sunny Day's active. All superpower, but he's just gonna kill me with the Iron Head. And now the time has come for the Leafeon sweep. Alright, so I will go for the, do I want to SD up? I see all of his moves, so I don't think Iron Head's going to do that much to me. But I'm going to Leaf Blade. I just do not want to get, like, any damage from, like, a crit or anything here. I'll just do the damage. But we do have Leaf Blade. I mean, Solar Blade. So we can drop a big, strong attack on this guy. So I will Double Edge here. Lando. Okay. So he will lower my attack, which is annoying. I will SD here. Tornadus, that's fine. I have high defense, like really high defense, so I don't think U-turn will take me out, but I'm just going to go for the Solar Blade here. Yep, that's just going to take it out. A very strong attack inside the sun. And here's his Lando. And I'm just going to go for the Solar Blade again. Leafeon, you're so strong. And we have one more turn. And here's the Scizor. I got nothing for this. Like, absolutely nothing. So do I want to save this? Yeah, I think I'll just go Vaporeon? Cobalion. Do I want to just try to get the damage? Yeah, I'll just Double-Edge damage. No, never mind, he has Bullet Punch. That makes a little bit more sense. Kind of forget it has Bullet Punch sometimes, but you know, it's fine. Now, I do see these things running superpower, but Vaporeon will now come in. My phone will lag, of course, and I will go for the Scald here. Here's the Rotom. Maybe we'll get the burn or something. We do get a crit. Not a crit burn, though. That's not optimal. All right, now he's probably just going to Volt Switch, so I will... Let's go Cobalion. Never mind, I'm just gonna Will-O-Wisp. So now I'm invalidated. I don't think there's any way for me to win. I have two tanky mons. Yeah, I have my Stealth Rocker and I have my Vaporeon. I will try though, since you know, content. And I will just go for the Volt Switch. Out into the Vaporeon. If this thing has like Pain Split or something, I'm donezo. Huh. Smart, I guess. Not really, but you know, you gotta try sometimes. I'm just going to spam Scald. Oh boy, okay, so he has Pain Split. Yep, I got no way to win this. I am donezo. Alright, well, Huntail was able to almost take out a Tornadus, and here's another one. And our Leafeon, well, it did the Leafeon thing. Alright, so this is a drought team as well, so we're going to be able to pair up with that. I want to make sure The Magnezone doesn't get switched in on my Excavalier since those usually run Hidden Power Fire, and it also has the Magnet Pull ability, so I get stuck in if I'm a Steel type, and also my Cobalion, so yeah, I want to make sure that doesn't happen. So I think I will just start off with my my Huntail. Now, Huntail's kind of useless here since it's a Sun team. He'll get a lot weaker. You know, honestly, I kind of just want to go Leafy on turn one. But he also might just go Landorus. I'm going Huntail. I'm doing it. Yep, kind of expected. But that's fine. Because I'll go into my Leafeon. And I'm going to take advantage of your son. He probably has Yawn. Rocks? Oh, sir, you made a horrible mistake. Actually, never mind. He's just probably going to take me out with Vileplume. All right. Let me think about this. Oh, I misclicked Solar Blade. And that does nothing. And Vileplume kills me. You know, misinputs, they always happen. Let's just forget this ever happened due to my idiocy. You gotta make idiot plays every once in a while. Alright, now we're on to a rain team. At least we can take advantage of that. I'll go for the Laurentis. This is running four water types. But here's the Drizzle Pelipper, so I can just go for the Sunny Day here. Which is pretty sick. Yep, he'll U-turn out. And I get the Sunny Day off. Tapu Koko comes in. Yep, I'll just Sunny Day it up. And I want to save this thing for Sunny Day. So I will go into my Leafeon on the electric move. But there's electric terrain up, so that's not good. Excavalier can't really do much. Yeah, no one can do much besides Leafeon. I'm gonna bring in Leafeon. Hopefully he just electrics it up, but that's probably just gonna do a trillion. You know, I'm actually fine with that. Or he's definitely gonna go into Pelipper here, but I'm a Solar Blade regardless. Almost kills. And here's the Reflect. So I will go for another Solar Blade. Yep, here's the Pelipper. He's gonna charge that up, so I gotta go for Solar Blade again. Now I'll go into Lucha. Yeah, so we have a couple problems. We have a Lucha, which has Acro. And Acro is pretty much just going to sweep through my entire team. So how am I going to deal with this? I'll go Vaporeon. He's going to SD up. That's fine. I'm literally just going to go for the Haze here. Okay, he doesn't take me. And I can go for that. So that's cool. So hopefully he HJKs again on my Protect. But it might just SD. Yep, okay, fair enough. I'll go for the Double Protect. You gotta go for it. So he does gotta go for Acro since he's worried about it. Alright, Reflect is going to end pretty soon, but I think we're pretty much just donezo. Like, absolutely donezo. Yeah, even if I Shell Smash, I don't think I'll be faster, but I will go Huntail here. And go for the Shell Smash. Acro is just going to take me out. Yep, like normal, Coco Lucha is a very strong way to just take me out. Alright, this dude's running some OU threats, some UU threats, and some PU threats, which is actually pretty sick. Kind of like me, even though I have no OU Mons in here. Yeah, I don't think any of these are OUs. Woohoo. But at least we're not going against a Sun team or any kind of weather team. So I think I'm just going to go Cobalion on turn one. He does have quite a bit of counters to Cobalion, but, you know, I do have Volt Switch to get out of there if I need to. And he doesn't have any ground types. Like me. Alright, so this dude's actually, like, thinking about it a little bit, which is nice. I always like someone who dedicates some time to thinking, unlike me, who does not dedicate much time to actually thinking about his plays. He just kind of throws something out there, and that's what I do. But I will start the timer here. And there we go. But this dude's running a pretty threatening team. I'm actually going to cancel this since I want to be 100% sure I think about this. Alright, so are rocks really that helpful for me? Yeah, they kind of are. He does have the Mr. Rhyme, which is usually rapid spin. Honestly, I kind of want to go Lurantis turn one and just try to get the Leafeon sweep, but he does have a bunch of counters to Leafeon, like Fake Out, Mega Lopunny. Huntail could just switch in. Could Huntail do something? You know, I kind of want to go Huntail here. Yeah, that works. So we're really thinking here. We had a epic battle of thought right there, thinking. But this video, again, I do not really know when this video is going to go up. But yeah, I do have a couple announcements. There should be a video pretty soon. Or maybe it already came out by now. But I'm just going to be talking about some things. Or maybe I forgot to do that. So hopefully this dude shows himself. But I will wait for him to come back. Alright, so we won through inactivity. A very epic battle of epic proportions. I wasted a lot of time thinking. But I've been watching a lot of Jamvat, so I think I'm going to think about my leads a little bit better. So this dude's running OU threat after OU threat after his Charizard. Is Mega Charizard an OU threat? I think all these dudes are OU, but my PU-ish team is going to it's gonna sweep through him. I believe in myself. Alright. So he might be heavy duty boost on his Charizard. So I kind of want to go Cobalion turn one and get the rocks up, since a lot of his mons are weak to that. Yep, here's the Bulu. That's actually fine. He might be taunt, but I'm going to rocks regardless. Uh-oh. Focus Punch Bulu. Nice. Absolutely savage. Oh my goodness. Okay, that... I can't even be mad. I actually can't even be mad. Alright, fair enough, bruh. Also, I need a day up here. Alright, here's a Serp. I'll set up the Sunny Day. I don't want to deal with this thing doing its crazy thing, so it's contrary battle. We're going to have a battle of epic proportions being a contrary battle. But I actually am going to go Excavalier here for the Leaf Storm. Still does quite a bit. Anyways, it's a special. Hopefully he's the Scarf set. If not, I'm not going to be doing too hot. But I kind of want to CC here on the Ferrothorn. Do I do it? I'm CCing. No, he goes Salamence. Well, you know, you gotta make a hard read sometimes. But we were able to take him down quite a bit. Wait, but he's probably just Flamethrower or something. So I'll go into Vaporeon. Oh, Z Power. Z Fire? Z Flying? Z Flying. Million damage. Half a trillion damage. A quadrillion damage. Alright, so that's probably Z Fly, so. Do I protect here? No, let's go for the Wish. Yeah, he's just gonna outrage me. That's fine. Because now I can go into my Leafeon? No. Wait, he's also Moxie? Ooh, dang. Okay. Okay, sir. Just take a chill pill for a second. Okay, I have to go Leafeon now. I gotta go Leafeon and just hit him with the double edge. I literally have to, because all my other mons are gonna get either, like, just absolutely eaten up by outrage or fly. Alright, here's Zard. The Zard was so powerful, like my phone, but I'm going double edge again. This is X. And Edge is actually gonna take it out. Nice, nice. We're cleaning through him. I don't know why he's not going, Ferrothorn, Cluster. I'm just gonna Solar Blade here. Okay. Leafy on the MVP. I don't know why this PU mon is actually like doing something, even though I have these RU mons, all these crazy mons. Is this Focus Punch? Is it? I don't want it to be Focus Punch, so I'm double edging. I'm just doing the damage. Please don't Focus Punch me, sir. I beg you. I almost shot myself. Alright, I'll go Huntail now. If he focus punches, I swear. I think I need, absolutely need to just go for the Shell Smash here. Don't focus punch. Oh, he has it. And I do have Ice Fang, so I can Shell Smash here. And my speed is at 400, but this Superior is probably just gonna kill me, like straight up, if this thing is Scarf. And it's probably Scarf, but Ice Fang. Yep, it's Scarf. Okay. So now we just get 1v1. Okay, now I'll go for Lurantis. And I don't know why I went Lurantis. Because he's probably just gonna leaf storm. Yeah, I can almost guarantee he's just gonna leaf storm. So that was kind of stupid. Probably a misclick. I don't even know. I'm a superpower. Okay. And now we die. Alright, that's fine. Hopefully our banded bro of our banded S Cavalier can do something, but I think he's literally just gonna die from a leaf storm, which is unfortunate. But I want to go for the attack that's gonna do the most to everyone. So close combat. Nah. I'll just Mega Horn. Never mind, that's gonna do a trillion to me. Take him out. But we're slower than the Bulu, and the Bulu has. Yeah. We have lost this. Unless we get a crit with the Mega Horn. Guys. Okay, we're gonna lose to the Bulu. But you know, I'm the savage. When I say a crit happens, a crit fucking happens. But we lost that. But we got the crit, guys. I'll GG if I am, since that was a savage play. A lot of unorthodox mons. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate that, sir. I appreciate that very much. My team, RG Showdown, man. RG Showdown. You know, maybe this will become like a long-term series. I don't know. All right, so this is going to be the final battle that I'm gonna do. We have a guaranteed Spore Smeargle, or we could have a Stealth Rock Excadrill. I'm gonna think about this as like a lead set. It's either he's gonna set up, or he's gonna Spore me. So I want to go with something that can deal with this. So I'm gonna go Lurantis, since that deals with most of his mons. It deals with his Excadrill if he wants to start with that. It deals with his Smeargle if he wants to start with that. His Gengar, I get absolutely obliterated. Bisharp, he can't sucker punch me, I guess. Yep, Smeargle, not happening, sir. I am literally just going to superpower this thing. Nope, not happening. I'm not Sunny Dan. I'm just gonna go for this. There we go. And I'm gonna knock off here, expecting the Gengar. Right, that's fine. So he gets the webs up. But at least he doesn't get the spore off. But now he's probably just gonna go Gengar and Sludge Wave me. So does Excadrill come out? No, I mean does Cobalion come out? I'm gonna go Excavalier here. Hopefully he Sludge Waves. Hopefully he just makes a simple play. He does, okay. This is low ladder. I gotta expect low ladder plays. Knock off here. Whew. Of course, he doesn't miss it. Okay, but that's definitely gonna take out the Gengar. But he disabled me. Doesn't really do much since my Excavalier is just gonna, well, if I don't switch out, is going to just get revenge killed since he is the slowest motherfucker. But does this Excavalier help me with anything? Oh, never mind. I literally can't do anything. So who do I want to go into? Do I want to go Lurantis? I'm gonna go Lurantis. Oh, speed boost. That's actually kind of nice. Kind of nice, to be honest. So now we're actually kind of fast. Not really, but do I want to go Sunny Day here? I think I'm going to Sunny Day. Yep, here's the Sylveon. And I'll just keep that Sunny Day up, and I'll just superpower here. Maybe we could get a Lurantis sweep or something. Like, I want to go into my Leafeon, but I'm not going to deal with that. I'm just going to try to superpower this thing. It's the best attack I can go for. Unfortunately, I do not have Leaf Guard. I have the contrary ability. So I'm not going to be able to help myself with that, but I'm going to just spam a superpower now. All right, I'll let this thing just die. Well, actually, maybe I'll bring it back in. I don't know. I'll knock off his item and then I'll probably switch out. Never mind, he's just going to go for what do you go for? Hyper voice. Alright. And how do you get back to full health? He probably went for wish. Yeah, he went for wish. Alright, the Lurantis is useless now, so I will go for a superpower. Do some no damage whatsoever. And now we can just go to the Leafeon. I'm not about to get toxic by this thing, so I'm just going Solar Blade. Oh, it doesn't kill. And he toxic me. That's fine. I'll Solar Blade again. And take it out. That's nice. That's nice. That's probably like a roll or something. How much did the previous one do? Glade? Oh, sir. You don't know what's happening to you. You probably have Sucker Punch, though. Alright. Stop scrolling down, you stupid piece of crap. Okay. We did 65 or 63 each time. I'm going Leaf Blade. Hopefully, it doesn't have Sucker. Is Leaf Blade just going to kill? Why is Leafeon so strong? What is this? What is this mon of hell and demonness? I'll just go for the Leaf Blade. It probably rocks. Earthquake? That's not gonna kill me, man. What the fuck? Sir, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, sir. That is... Oh, that's really sad. But I can still lose this, like, very easily. So, who do I want to go into? I do not have any way to, like, totally beat this dude up. So, I will just go Cobalion and just go for the close combat. And hopefully he doesn't have close to combat himself. I never see these things with close combat. He's going to SD up. And we take him out. GG, sir. I can't believe we got that crit. That was a... top tier crit with our, as you can see, my stylus is kind of shaking a little bit. That's because my hand is so jittery from that, well, that epicness. If you guys clicked on this video, you probably saw the thumbnail for it. I know what I'm gonna do. I'll probably do something that involves like the MVPs. So probably do like Leafeon with like some dank sunglasses on, or I don't know. It doesn't matter. I'll try to make the thumbnail as cool as possible, and you guys will probably already see it by now. Well, definitely already see it. But we did it. We did it with this very crappy team that we just randomly pulled. We were able to get some wins. I played poorly at the beginning, but that's because I haven't tested the team. So after getting my my arms around it, I learned how to use this team. But yeah, with that being said, guys, thank you for watching, and keep on the lookout for my videos.